on the buy-seller trade. We're just being conditioned right now. But I'm being kicked out of the store because I will not wear a mask. Come on, let's be real. Are we being hypocritical when we're with our friends and family? Are we masking up? Are we afraid? No, but right now, America is falling to the fear. You need to stand as a believer, my friend. Stand as a believer that one day, you know, we don't know what's true, what's not, but God is true. Jesus is true. I encourage you to stand and be strong.